save by Thomas. Still loose in front of his pads. Adams jams it. Rupp with the little backhand flip. And then Lucic comes out of the pile with the puck. Lucic goes toward Letang. Flips it past him. Goes all the way to the corner. Krejci's in front. Lucic fires it. And here we got something going on behind the play. Craig Adams is underneath Nathan Horton. 1:29 to go in the period. Horton will go straight down the tunnel to the Boston dressing room. And Adams goes down the tunnel to Pittsburgh's room.
I mean, you really get the sense that Nathan Horton understands, in a Bruins uniform, to be at his most effective, he has to be involved physically, and he's really taken that to heart. He's been doing that over his last 10 games or so. Just an absolute battle in front of the net. Talbot's in there. Adams is in there. The back end by Rupp. Just too many bodies. You can see the top side of your screen. The battle continues between Adams and Horton.